Energy citizenship means that citizens are actively involved in the clean energy transition. In the GRETA project, we work closely with key energy actors across Europe to identify the current obstacles that prevent active involvement of citizens in the energy transition, and we explore how we can achieve civic energy empowerment. Thanks to our project, there are now energy communities developing energy citizenship contracts, and these contracts can be potentially adopted by 2 million citizens in 7,000 energy communities in Europe. We can see that various communities have implemented our stakeholder engagement guidelines on energy efficiency-driven cooperatives, renewable energy districts, natural gas-free neighborhoods, and digital applications for sustainable mobility.
The goal of our project, LetsGo4Climate, is simple. We want to decrease greenhouse gas emissions by establishing local energy communities. We have developed a program to create and engage with 18 local communities of citizens in Région Centre-Val de Loire in France. We expect to engage 3,000 citizens and facilitate the emergence of 90 collective actions by the end of the project. Our project establishes a lasting legacy within our communities by advancing clean energy transitions through long-term local projects, focusing on the production and the reduction of energy use, and creating an interconnecting web on local, regional, and European levels.